So, today, we're going to be changing the oil on Punjabi. First, you have to put your gloves on. And then, you have to put this mat down. And then you're going to jack it up. And then you're going to put the stands under it.
Okay, so we need a 14 and an oil filter wrench.
There's the 14. And here's the oil filter wrench. Okay, so this is everything you need. 14mm spatter, a oil filter wrench, oil filter, and the oil. Then you wait for it to drain out. There's the plug. It's actually 17. After you've drained the oil, change the filter. Put a little bit of oil on the rubber seal bit here. Then you're going to take the stands out. Then you let it down. Here comes Punjabi. And then you stick some oil in. If you change the filter, you have to make sure, you have to turn it on to make sure the oil's going through the filter. It sounds amazing. Go to the back. Sounds amazing. Now, let's check the oil. And it's going to be in between the two dots. See it? In between them. See just here? It says where Punjabi was born. Tokyo, Japan. Very nice. And that's how you change the oil on Forrester.